Okay. So 3, 2, 1, 0.
Thank you.
I want you to drive me in this one.
This one.
Koloba is my favorite pizza.
My DHO didn't tell me to share that one. But there's no other not so much packages that have come with these ambulances. Most of them are going to be managed by the district, as I've said. A few things here and there that we are yet to sit down and discuss as a team of health workers with of course Dr. Chelsea, you may involved, and the rest of the flag bearers involved. As you can see, I've written NRM, I'm an NRM flag bearer. I have to support my party.
It's a very good initiative. I want to thank Dr. Ate Sharifa Amin for her initiative for the supply of the ambulances, and she has done something very tremendous to complement the government efforts to ensure that every sub-county have access to ambulances. And to me, is the those ambulances are going to ease delay in service delivery.
We are excited with what you have done. We know that.